Hi Raj.
On behalf of 7th day personality development classes, we would like to deliver an interesting talk lecture on the topic manners and etiquettes.
Manners and etiquettes plays a vital role in our life.
So the friends, the very first point is practice basic courtesy. Learn to say the words please and thank you. Actually, how many of us use these words on a daily basis?
Actually Anjali, हम सब ये words काफी कम use करते हैं या हम सब तब use करते हैं please जब हमें किसी से कोई काम हो like please do me a favor और thank you हम तब use करते हैं किसी ने हमारा काम complete किया हो thank you what you have done.
Yeah actually Raj, this is my point. हमें ये words तब भी use करने चाहिए जब हमें कोई अपनी service offer करता है. For example, even to the person standing behind the counter of the Domino's pizza or any restaurant. And we want to use this word even to the stationary person, medical store person, and even to the person who helping us in a showroom. And also we can additionally add the word excuse me when we bump into someone accidentally, or we want to leave a conversation for a minute, or we want to leave a class for a minute. Okay, friends, this was the point. Practice basic courtesy. Second point is hold door open for other people. So in practice.
Thank you Anjali. So guys, next point is that hold door open for others. For example, कोई आपके बाद किसी room में आता है या आप किसी के बाद जाते हो तो आपको उठना चाहिए और you should say that after you sir, ma'am, okay? If he or she is a stranger, if she is your known, अगर वो आपको जानता है तो आप उसका नाम लेकर भी बुला सकते हैं और अगर आपको लगता है कि भी वो आपके इस work से कुछ नहीं होगा कि भी आप उसके लिए लोग बोल रहे हो तो आप पहले पूछ सकते हैं लाइक दिस यू कैन आस्क मे आई गेट द डोर फॉर यू.
ओके फ्रेंड्स, आवर थर्ड पॉइंट इज स्पीक पोलाइटली एंड डोंट इंटरप्ट. सो युवराज,
सो वी शुड स्पीक पोलाइटली और इफ वी आर कॉलिंग एनीबॉडी हमें बिल्कुल आराम से बात करनी चाहिए. अक्सर ऐसा होता है कि हम बहुत जोर से बात. नाउ वी विल सी एन एग्जांपल दैट हाउ अ पर्सन इज कॉलिंग वेरी सो लाउडली. सो प्रणव, कुड यू प्लीज हेल्प मी?
यस. You tell me, yeah, listen me.
So you see guys, he is calling me very loudly. So remember one thing guys, that anyone you are calling is not deaf. Okay, वो बहरा नहीं है कि भी आप उसको इतनी जोर से बोल रहे हो. You should maintain your voice that should be audible to that person whom you are calling. Okay, now we'll see second situation.
You
tell me,
yeah, listen me.
So as you see guys, he is calling me well in a polite way. So this is the correct way to call anyone. Anjali, please continue.
Friends, another point is don't interrupt. In a group discussion, when we are discussing the points, we should not interrupt the person who is who is putting his or her point. For example, हम किसी से बात करते हैं तो हम उसके बाद काट देते हैं. But this is not the way to put your point. Wait for your turn. Be a good listener. When you come turns, speak up. Put your point. Okay. Fourth point is give up your seat on public transportation. Actually, we all do travel. हम कहीं ना कहीं travel करते हैं. We see crowded trains, crowded buses, and we see a lot of people struggling. But in case, अगर हम 40 to 50 year person को देखते हैं struggling, or a pregnant woman, or a person having a lot of parcels, struggling with a lot of parcels, we can offer them their seats by saying, "Excuse me, I will be great to if you take my seats." So it will add a positive point to your personality. So friends, next point is congratulate people.
Thank you, Anjali. So guys, कभी भी कोई आपको अपनी कोई खुशी शेयर करता है या अपने अचीवमेंट के बारे में बताता है तो हमें उनसे उतने ही एंथुसियाज्म से कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहिए. लाइक वी विल सी एग्जांपल. अंजलि प्लीज हेल्प.
सो इब्राज, आई गॉट 90% इन गेटिंग एन एमबीबीएस
सीट. सो यू सी गाइस, आई रिप्लाइड हर इन अ कॉमन वे व्हिच शोस दैट आई एम नॉट हैप्पी इन हर हैप्पीनेस. सो वी विल सी सेकंड सिचुएशन हाउ वी शुड रिएक्ट.
I have got 90% getting an
MBBS seat. Wow, very nice. Where's the party? So guys, this is the correct way to reply or to congratulate anyone in his or her happiness.
So friends, we would like to hold on to these points and would like to invite a respected sir so that he can throw light on our topic manners and etiquette. So sir, please.
Thank you, Anjali. So friends, as my students have gathered a very interesting topic, that is manners and etiquettes. No doubt this topic is very, very interesting. But I'd like to share it with you that to learn about this topic, we should go with something new. Some fundamentals we should know. And those fundamentals are, the first fundamental which I believe is very necessary to learn about manners is we should take care of the name of a person. The person's name is very important for him or her. We can take an example. If for Yashpal, Yashpal is more important than Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan, isn't it? When you see any name in your barber shop, in any showroom, सबसे पहले आप अपना नेम देखते हो, agree करते हो? Person likes his or her name a lot, agreed? So the first and the foremost thing which comes in etiquette and manners is you should name people by their names. Not oh इधर आना, अरे सुनना इधर, मेरी बात सुनना, अरे सुनना नहीं. You should have a name, especially for the people those who are junior to you. And even the workers who are working under you, for those you should name them. It is the best policy. Second thing is, which I believe is quite required in manners is, whenever you are going to greet somebody, when you are going to meet somebody, like suppose, Sanjay, how do you do Sanjay? How do you do Sanjay? How do you do? Kaise hain aap? So, dekho, aap Sanjay is rubbing his nose and I am giving him my hand. And now if he will give his hand, I can't shake. Reason is only one, I feel as if that he has rubbed his nose. So definitely some nosy would be placed in his nose, okay? So I won't prefer that I should shake hand, isn't it? So thank you for participating. Please take your seats. It is not the example which I am giving only for Sanjay, although he is a dummy character in our lecture. But the thing is, many people are shaking hands like this, keeping ear finger in their ears and just shaking, arey yaar, how, kaise ho yaar? And then like this. No, never at all. So for manners and etiquettes, you should take care of these things. And the more important thing is technological gadgets, which I feel that is very important to be taken care of. Example, what happened? Many times we are talking with people and we are indulged in our phones. Example, suppose I am talking to Priya and I am saying like this. Ah, Priya, you do this thing and Priya is talking with me and I am saying, oh, I am listening. Continue, continue your talk, continue. What will happen? She will feel as if that I am not giving response to her, isn't it? So the thing is, you should take care of your phone and keep your phone aside when somebody wants to talk to you. Many times in homes we have seen that people are not indulged at all, they are not talking at all. What they are doing is, they are just separating in their separate rooms, and what they are doing, just going with their WhatsApp, what they are doing, other their Facebook. These things they are doing. These things should totally be abandoned. Next important thing which I believe is quite important is, we should learn from animal which we can get just going outside. As soon as we go outside, we get that animal. And when you go and near to him and pat him little bit, he will about to wag his tail also. Thodi si poonch bhi laega. Aap samajh gaye honge kaun hai wo. Very good. I believe the dog gives us one important thing, nothing else at all, that is love. If you care and love somebody as if that person is very important for you in his or her life, they will always care you also. Because when you care others, they will also feel that yes, you are devoting your time. Aur sabse bada example main aapko ek dena chahunga, that whenever you are sitting in your home and suddenly your mother just opening her cupboard and suddenly one snaps comes aur aapki UKG ki snaps niche gir gayi hai aur ab aap 10th standard mein ho, college mein ho, aur aapki UKG ki snap group ki photo school ki, it has fallen down. Now what you will do? You will just rush and watch it. Dekhoge aap use? And whose snap will you look first? Can you tell me? Yourself. Sabse pehle aap kiski snap dekhoge? Khud ki. Which shows that the person likes him or herself very much. Sabse pehle insaan kisko pasand karta hai? Apne aap ko. Agar aap kuch nahi kar rahe ho, you are not doing at all, you check yourself, you are talking with yourself. Aap jab kuch bhi nahi karte, aap kisse baat karte ho? Aapka sabse acha dost kaun hai duniya mein? Aap khud ho. To manners or etiquette start from there. It is not that all the sacraments are being given by the parents only. It is not necessary that teachers are supposed to give all the sacraments. It is not at all. You are responsible. Aur agar aap sochte ho ki thokar kha ke hum seekhe, to student, there are number of problems in the life. Agar hum har problem ke liye thokar khate rahenge, to our life will get finished. The best way is, we should check others' life. We should see how, what happened to them if they didn't do that, if they didn't make this progress, what happened with them. अगर हम दूसरों को देख के सीख लें तो ज्यादा अच्छा है. एटिकेट्स की अगर बात आती है तो द फर्स्ट थिंग व्हिच आई बिलीव इज एज आई सेड इट इज विशिंग. योर विशिंग शुड बी वेरी परफेक्ट. व्हेनेवर यू आर गोइंग टू शेक हैंड विद एनीबॉडी, सपोज आई एम गोइंग टू शेक हैंड विद मनु. मनु प्लीज गेट अप, मैं आपके साथ हैंडशेक करना चाहता हूं. नाउ वन वे इज, मनु हाउ डू यू डू?
अब लाइक दिस, जैसे कोई बहुत ही दुखी आत्मा मिली है दो और लगता है पता नहीं कितने जन्मों जन्मों के दुख थे इनमें, राइट? अनदर वे इज व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू मीट समबडी, हेलो मनु हाउ डू यू डू, कैसे हो आप, फाइन, ही और शी विल फील गुड विद योर स्माइल विद योर आईज, इफ यू डू सच थिंग्स पीपल वुड अप्रिशिएट इट, नो डाउट वी शुड रिस्पेक्ट आवर सीनियर्स, वी शुड डू सो मेनी थिंग्स, बट आई बिलीव दैट दीस थिंग्स आर मोर अप्रोप्रिएट एंड वी हैव प्लेस्ड एक्चुअली मोर लेक्चर्स आल्सो ऑन आवर YouTube, प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स ऑन टेलीफोन मैनर्स आल्सो आई थिंक, सो एट द लास्ट stage, I will be sending you a link also, so go through our telephone manners also, you will be able to learn so many new things regarding telephone etiquettes, and I believe that these things are quite necessary in our life, for students' life also, so thank you, continue your lecture please.
Thank you sir for your participation. So guys, the next point will be that, we should know how to greet people. Kabhi kabhi aisa hota hai ki hum kisi party mein jaate hain ya kahin bhi jaate hain, to hum unhe simple way mein milte hain ki bhi aur kaise ho, kya hai? मतलब हाउ यू लाइक, सो वी शुड नो हाउ टू ग्रीट पीपल, वी विल सी, अंजलि प्लीज हेल्प मी, वी विल सी नाउ हाउ वी शुड ग्रीट पीपल, लाइक शी इज कमिंग टू माई पार्टी देन हाउ वॉन्ट टू ग्रीट हर विद वेरी मच एंथुसियाज्म, हेलो अंजलि हाउ आर यू, नाउ दिस इज द करेक्ट वे टू ग्रीट एनीवन. सो गाइस नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज दैट मैनेज इंट्रोडक्शन विद ग्रेस, सो सपोज इफ यू आर If you are with two persons, आप दो बंदों के साथ खड़े हैं और आप उन दोनों को जानते हैं, you know both of them, but they don't know each other, then it's your responsibility to make familiar with each other. Okay? Now Anjali will show you how to do this.
Okay, for this I need Priya and Mrs. Goyal to help me. Actually, Mrs. Goyal is on the higher rank. She was my principal and Priya is my friend. So what you have to do is, जो lower rank के person हैं उनको higher rank से introduce कराना है. For example, Mrs. Goyal, I would like to introduce you to my good friend Priya. And Priya, she is Mrs. Goyal. Okay. Now what you do is add some points so that a short conversation can start between them. For example, Mrs. Goyal, she is my neighbor, and Priya, she was my principal. Okay. So this was the point. Thank you very much. So this was the point. अगर ये बात क्लियर कट नहीं है कि हु इज एट द हायर रैंक और हु इज इज द लोअर रैंक, सो यू कैन ऐड लाइक यंगर एंड एल्डर फैक्ट. यंगर को एल्डर से इंट्रोड्यूस करवाना, अगर वो भी क्लियर कट नहीं है देन इट्स अप टू यू हाउ यू कैन इंट्रोड्यूस, बट दिस इज द वे लाइक आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस टू माई गुड फ्रेंड एक्स और वाई. एनीवे, नेक्स्ट इज रूम योरसेल्फ एप्रोप्रिएटली. हम कहीं भी जाते हैं हम ध्यान नहीं देते लाइक हम किस तरह से ड्रेसिंग करी है हमने या हमारे बाल किस तरह से या कुछ भी, स्पेशली जब हम ग्रोसरी स्टोर पर जाते हैं हम इतना ध्यान नहीं देते, बट द थिंग इज दैट अगर हम अच्छे से ड्रेस नहीं होंगे तो हमारे जो मैनर्स हैं वो अननोटिस जाते हैं, स्पेशली मैं वी डू नॉट ड्रेस अप प्रॉपरली. सो व्हाट यू डू इज वेयर क्लीन क्लोथ्स एंड टेक अ बाथ डेली, कीप योर हेयर्स क्लीन, कीप योर नेल्स क्लीन, कीप योर स्किन क्लीन एंड ग्रूम योरसेल्फ एप्रोप्रिएटली इन अ गुड मैनर सो दैट इट कैन एड अ पॉजिटिव पॉइंट टू योर पर्सनैलिटी. ओके, द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज राइट थैंक यू नोट्स.
Thank you, Anjali. So friends, now I want to tell that we should thank you. We should be thankful to everyone who is doing good for us. For example, यदि आपको कोई gift भेजता है, आपके लिए कुछ अच्छा करता है, तो हमें भी उसको उतने ही enthusiasm से, उतने ही खुशी से उसको thank you भी बोलना चाहिए. हम कभी-कभी भूल जाते हैं कि किसी ने आपको wish किया और उसको वापस thank you बोलना भूल जाते हैं. तो अगर आप भूल जाते हैं तो please उसे याद रखें और उसे वापस करें कि भी आप उनको थैंक यू बोलें. अगर आपसे वो कोई दूर रहता है, मान लो कोई बाहर रहता है, तो आपसे मैसेज भेज सकते हैं, फ़ोन कर सकते हैं, और अगर आपके कोई पास है तो उसे फेस टू फेस जाकर थैंक यू बोलें तो काफ़ी अच्छा लगता है, तो और ये आपके रिलेशन में एक रिस्पेक्ट डालता है. सो गाइस दीज आर सम पॉइंट्स ऑन मैनर्स एंड एटिकेट्स, बट गाइस दीज आर ओनली सम पॉइंट्स, बट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल मैनर्स एंड एटिकेट्स आर एंडलेस, बट ये आप सबके ऊपर है कि आप इनमें से अपनी लाइफ में किसको कितना इंप्लीमेंट करते हैं, तो ये सब सिर्फ आप ही कर सकते हैं. सो ऑल द बेस्ट गाइस.
सो फ्रेंड्स दिस वाज ओनली द बेसिक एटिकेट्स. इफ यू वांट टू लर्न अबाउट टेलीफोन एटिकेट्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड द वीडियो एज सर हैज टोल्ड अस, सो एट द लास्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड यू द लिंक. ओके सॉरी. And if you want to learn about the eating etiquettes, we are soon uploading the video to our channel. So if you want to get a notification bell, please subscribe our channel. And friends, do not forget to like, comment and share our video. Thank you.
थैंक यू।